Hello children, again I am here with English Reader Chapter 3, The Tale of Peter Rabbit. So in part 1, what we have done? Let's take a quick recap. So this story is about Naughty Peter, who did not listen to his mother. All of you see here? So then he went into Mr. McGregor garden. In that garden, he ate too much. You know now what he ate? He ate French beans, radishes. So he ate too much. Then feeling sick. Stomach started paining. So when he went to look for some parsley, so he was searching parsley. When he looked for some parsley, then he met none other than Mr. McGregor. So after seeing Peter, Mr. McGregor ran after him. Now see Peter also in fear, Peter ran all over the garden and even forgotten the way, and then unfortunately he caught in blackberry net. All of you see here net. He caught in blackberry net, but somehow he struggled and came out and rushed into a, see how he is rushing, he rushed into a tool set and jumped into can. So Mr. McGregor was sure that Peter was near tool set. So very carefully he was turning pot and looking under it. How he is searching? So he searched under each pot. So now we will start from here, part 2. So see children, Peter did not listen to her mother and now he is in danger. So what he will do? Now how he escape himself from this situations? Let's see what happened then. Now all of you start. We will start from here. Soon Peter sneezed. So Mr. McGregor was after him and tried to put his foot upon Peter. But Peter jumped out of window, upsetting 3 plants. The window was too small for Mr. McGregor. And he tried of running after Peter, but he went back to his work. So children, see here. Peter was under the tool set. And then soon he sneezed. So after sneezed, Peter ran out. And again Mr. McGregor also ran after him. Okay? And tried to put Peter with the help of his foot. But Peter jumped out of the window and broke 3 pots. You can see the way how he came out from that window. The window was too small. So when he jumped out, near that pots were there. So when he jumped, the 3 pots fell and broke. So Peter broke 3 plants. The window was very small for Mr. McGregor. He can't able to go out from that window. And now he was very tired and gave up the chase and went back for his work. So Peter sat down to rest. He was out of breath and trembling with fright. So you know what is the meaning of trembling? It means shaking, with fright, with fear. So Peter also was so tired. He also sat down for rest. He was out of breath, means he was totally breathless, lost and trembling with fear, and he had not the least idea which way to go, because he was totally lost and he don't know the way to go. After a time, he began to wonder about going lippity-lippity, not very fast, and looking all around. See all of you, now Peter slowly, lippity-lippity means slowly, he looked all around. Then suddenly, he found a door. See all of you, he find a door in the wall, but it is locked. There was no way to move under the door. Then he saw an old mouse. You can see here. He was crosses over the door, carrying peas and beans to her family. Then Peter asked the rat the direction to the gate. So look children, how Peter was asking the direction to the gate. But the rat has such a large pea in her mouth, so she can't answer. Okay? Then what happened? Peter went towards the tool shed, but suddenly, quite close to him, he heard the noise of hoe. You know what is hoe? Hoe means use it to dig earth for gardening. So all of you see here, with the help of this, MacGregor was gardening. So when Peter was very close to him, he heard the sound of hoe. Now all of you listen carefully. Are you hearing the sound? So scritch, scratch, scratch, scritch. So Peter scuttered underneath the bushes, but as soon nothing happened, he came out and climbed upon wheelbarrow and peeped. The first thing he saw, MacGregor hoeing onions. So do you know what is the meaning of scuttered? Scuttered, all of you look here, moved hurriedly. So now see here. Peter moved under the bushes. See how he is hiding himself under the bushes and wait there until for a time. Then he climbed upon a wheelbarrow. See wheelbarrow. So wheelbarrow meaning a small cart with a single wheel, one wheel. So he climbed upon a wheelbarrow and peeped over, means looking all over. The first thing he saw, now see here. So how he is looking here and there, and what he saw that MacGregor was gardening. He was gardening onions, and beyond him he saw the gate. Can you able to see the gate? So now you see here, there is a gate, and Peter saw the gate. So very quietly, he get down from the wheelbarrow. Now Peter got down very quietly off the wheelbarrow and started running as fast as he could go along a straight walk behind some black currant bushes. So now MacGregor saw him. Peter did not care. Peter did not see here and there. He did not care. He slept underneath the gate and was safe. Then Peter slept under the gate and was safe at last. Now Peter does not stop until he reaches big tree. near home. So see how he is running. All of you see here, without looking here and there, he is running very fast. So now children, this story is completed. I hope you have understood this chapter. Now children, tell me what you have understood from this chapter, in this story, The Tale of Peter Rabbit. We understood that we should always listen to our parents, because parents always give us good advice. If we will not listen them, we will also put ourselves in a big trouble, just like Peter. So always listen to your parents. Now it's homework time. So now what you do in your homework? So chapter 2, you have not completed your exercise. So what you do? You complete your exercise in your book. Number C, match the following. Okay, then number D, find out the meanings of these expressions. Number E, fill in the blanks in the proper with he, she, it, they, or them. The next, number F, okay? And in chapter 3, what you do? You write hard words in your copy. What are the hard words? See here, underneath. You underline in your book also and then write it in your English reader copy. Next word, mischief, MacGregor, accident, current, cottontail, blackberries, squeezed. Now next, lettuce, parsley, planting, waving, frightened, dreadfully, unfortunately, gooseberry, sheep, wriggled, tool shed. Now next page, sneezed, upsetting, trembling, fright, lippity, then scuttered, wheelbarrow, and last, no more, only this much. And what you do, only here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so there are only 5 word meaning. So this hard words and word meaning, you write it in your English reader copy. And in next class, I will give you some question answer from this chapter. Thank you.